Here's what we did on our day trip to Chiang Rai. First, we stopped at a hot spring for a foot bath and to watch eggs cook. Then we visited the gorgeous and modern White Temple. I was in complete awe. Lastly, we visited the Blue Temple with its kaleidoscope paintings and giant Buddha.